It reminds me of Australia. It's my contact back with Australia again. I love living in a tropical climate.